Okay, there we go. Hello, everyone. Today we are playing Little Nightmares, Chapter 1, Episode 2. I got a controller working, so it's going to be a little bit easier. So, let us see if I can beat the Skin Man today. Well, that was a flop. I fell off. Oopsie. Oh boy, this is gonna be one long attempt. Okay, run, kid, run. Up. We do not run on this part. Oh. Oh, that kills me. Okay, that's good to know. I didn't know that. Okay, then. Is there, like... Okay. Just go around it, I guess? I can't get that. No, we are pushing. No. There we go. I knew it was odd to have holes in the wall.
I knew it. So we're gonna play this game a little bit differently.
Bushman. Dude, I was on cloth. That was unfair. You only like it when I'm not on the cloth. Run. Ooh, don't slide. I want to run, child. Let me run. Let me run like a little gremlin. Let me run. Like, legit. Oh, for the love of God, I gotta run, you know. Controls, pretty please.
Thank you. I'm confused. What is going on here? I'm confused. What is going on here? Don't know what's going on here. What am I doing here? What am I doing here? I'm confused. Dude, what am I doing?
Like, damn near me.
Yeah, just grab me. Dude, what am I doing here? I'm so confused. What am I doing here? Dude, you're gonna get me. Pop. I'm supposed to go here? Wait, can I pull it? Can I push this or something? Dude, how about is that what I'm supposed to do? It is what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Pull pipes. Okay, I got this. I will get in between those arms in a second. Come on, pal. Make this a little easier. Oh my god. How do I do this then? Okay. If I'm over here. Nope, I don't want to be there. Okay, how do I handle this? Okay, bounce. Okay, I got one. Oh, this is gonna take too long. Oh my god. Okay, I know my task. And I know how annoying this is going to be. I want to be right about here. Run, pull. Pull back.
Okay. shoot. It's in each corner. Okay, that's what I'm pulling. That's what I'm pulling. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, once I get both, two times. Come on, buddy. Make this a little easier for me. Can I pull this side first? I can. I think. Okay. I want to be about here. And then pull. I think those. Oh, in. Bow. Yeah. There we go. Skip that skin man for this time around. I don't think it's the end of this, though. This is definitely not over. Why would this be over? As fun as the game is, I can sincerely doubt. I think I know what I gotta do, but I don't really want to do it. I'm gonna have to, ain't I? Come on, up I go. Ooh, there's the chef. Why? Why do I have to keep getting hungry? This makes life so much more annoying. Ooh. Don't tell me I'm going for the rat. Okay, I am going for the rat. Ugh. Bit disturbed now, but okay. Am I gonna get stuck? There it is. Whoop. What am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do here?
Bye-bye.
Can I just go this way? What did I just do? Shoot. Dude, come chop me. Please. I got stuck. I went the wrong- Don't you dare throw me in a pot. I was about to say, don't you dare throw me in a pot. Well, that's just morbid. No! I gotta go all the way around. What if I went the wrong way? Dude! Can I go from the last checkpoint or something? No! No, I got stuck. Ow! I got stuck. Can I save? No, I can't. So, basically, lesson learned, don't be a little gremlin and pull things until you know you're ready. No, I got so close. Ow. Mean chop man. Can I just sprint through this area? Dude, you can't get up here. Yeah, that's what I thought. You can't get up here, dude. Why are you crying, dude? I don't wanna die. You're not the one who's playing balancing beam with a controller. Luckily, my controller has no stick drift. It's brand new. Lesson learned. Don't do that either. Up. Bum 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 bum. We won't do that again. So it is in here. Good news. I'm bringing this with me. This is coming with me. I want soap. Actually, no, I don't. I think soap's gonna suck. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, this is gonna suck. Let's find meat. Meat. Give me. This is mine. My meat. I need it. It's mine. Up. Up, up. That's unfair. It was unfair. Okay, run like a banshee, basically. supposed to do here? Am I supposed to escape? Am I supposed... What's going on here?
How do I avoid the dude? Is there somewhere I can hide?
No, I can't go there. I think I might end it here, because I'm not really sure how this is supposed to go today. Also, have been recording for almost an hour. So I hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I will see you next time, probably on episode 3. Bye!